my house, huh?
Damn, bro. Never mind. My heart
Open the door, please, Veronica. Open the door, Veronica. Can we not fight anymore, please?
I wanted to try this eye bag trend. Can't tell if it works, cause I'm black AF. Sweet nostrils of glory.
Animals that most definitely exist, but I refuse to acknowledge their existence based on principle. This is a manned wolf, and its proportions make me nauseous. I used to be a devout Christian, and then I came across this image and came to the obvious conclusion that there is no God. I refuse to believe that evolution had any part in this. This has human intervention written all over it. Some sick puppy made this fucker. Oh my God. The Irrawaddy dolphin looks like a child's marine biologist project, but he ran out of paper mache halfway through. Looks like someone was described what a dolphin was, and he didn't really pay attention, and he just half-assed it and created this monstrosity. The Sri Lankan frogmouth. Fun fact, it was invented in 1977 by Jim Henson. You're gonna go ahead and look me dead in the eye and tell me this is not a Muppet, that this exists, that this is a real thing? If I looked out my window and saw this in a tree, I would assume the end is near. The worst of them all, the tube-nosed fruit bat. This fucking thing. I'm afraid if I ever meet one, it's gonna whisper riddles in my ear that I don't know the solution to. It's gonna offer me gold for my firstborn son.
Gabriel,
what's up?
The humans have developed anxiety.
Huh?
It's when their brain tells them they're going to die all day, every day.
From what?
Anything, apparently.
Walking into the kitchen?
Slip and fall.
Walking on the sidewalk?
Being hit by a 2008 Nissan Altima.
Walking in the grocery store?
Falling and dying. Of embarrassment.
Bro, look at this fucking snow. Oh, fuck. Oh, my shoe.
No!
You're dead ass right now. Are you?
Hey, I know you eating. I know you don't like me begging and whatnot, but you know, well, I'm gonna just lay right here and you know what I'm saying, just in case if something fall, then I feel like I'm liable to do that. I ain't looking at you. Was that a crunk? No, that wasn't a crunk. Okay. That's cool. What?
Why I gotta go in the crate? Why?
See, that's foul. Why you got me doing this, huh? I ain't do nothing to you. You got me in here. You know I'm too big for this crate, too. That's lame. Watch, I'm gonna tell mama when she get back. Was that a crump? No? All right.
Wait, what the fuck?
You say Jolly Rancher?
Jolly Rancher.
No, not the other way.
with my other accent?
Yeah.
Jolly Rancher.
Oh my God.
Dude, that's so fucking weird.
Let me show you. Geico, 15 minutes can save you 15% or more in car insurance. So what? That they can do that.
Dude,
I got a good impression.
Parents gonna be like, oh, you've been in your room all day. Okay? What's the problem? Am I bothering you? I don't want to deal with human interaction right now. What's the problem? What am I doing?
Hey, babe.
What?
If you ever cheat on me, I'm going to delete your Minecraft world.
You can't do that. It's stored on 3 separate hard drives like a Horcrux.
Wait, what? Are you attracted to men, or are you attracted to the idea of men as they were written by women? Think about it.
Okay, really funny story real quick. So if y'all don't know this, I stream on Twitch. It's a link in my bio. Go follow me.
And I scream a lot when I stream because I have a lot of fun and I yell. And at the end of my streams, my voice hurts a lot. And it gets really gravelly and stuff. So last time I streamed, I went and I was like talking and I realized my voice was like, what up, baby girl? Shit like that. You know, corpse kind of beat. So I went up to my mirror because I thought it'd be funny to do this. And I did that. So here's that video.
What's up, baby?
Yo, you ever just hate being a guy?
No, not really.
Okay, no, hang on. I meant like, do you ever like hate being your gender?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm so happy, Mark. Same, Rachel.
Rachel and Mark?
Hi, Timmy.
What happened to Mommy and Daddy?
We're still Mommy and Daddy.
But then why did you say Rachel and Mark?
Well, Timmy, Mommy and Daddy have names.
What?
Oh, God.
So you're Mark and you're Rachel.
Those are our names, but you can call us Mom and Dad.
Oh, okay. Well, my name's Timmy, but you can call me Tyrannosaurus Marcus Aurelius Jr.
No, your name is Timmy.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought that's what we were doing. Just, like, making up names now, like, pretend names. I'm sorry I didn't understand the rules. I thought that's what we were doing. Well, that's what we do.
Timmy, this is just how things are.
Self-appointed suitors to deprave an innocent soul of his nuggies.
You've got plenty of nuggies.
Not nearly enough, sir. A pair of licentious, squabbling, normie gargoyles. Masquerading with such titles as some holier-than-thou zealot.
Timmy, we're your parents, but we're also people.
Then why use these distinctive titles?
Because you're our child is a term of endearment.
I am endeared to no one. Except Bartholomew Chungus Junius Zappa III, R.I.P. forever and ever, sweet prince.
Now you're just being disrespectful.
I am disrespect!
Smooth. Misha, Sergey. What is the meaning of this ridiculous high-pitched scream? I see no blood.
Your stupid, reckless little boys just hit my angel hunter in the face with a snowball.
And your name is?
Karen.
Ah. Misha, Sergey, you have exactly one opportunity to tell me what happened to Hunter.
Simple. Sergey and I had constructed bunkers on either side of the field. And we blew air horn as to warn other children that this was now hotspot and epic snow battle was about to commence. In heat of snowball battle with Sergey and I, Hunter snuck past our barriers and simply got hit by crossfire.
Simple explanation? Your child is incompetent.
You little monsters! So you're just raising future criminals.
I think only crime here is naming your son Hunter. Should be Pylon or Sitting Duck.
You know what?
What are you going to do, Karen? There's no managers out here.
It's entirely possible that
what's going on, bro? How you think you're doing on the test? Oh, A for sure. Right? Easiest test of my entire life. It was so easy. I heard it. Everyone thought it was easy. That's all I'm saying, man. This is just gonna make this test harder. Oh, he's walking in. Look. Here we go. Why is he walking so slow?
It's okay, Lucy. Don't worry about it. Ma! There's a weird fucking stray cat outside. It looks like grandma. I don't even know if that's a fucking cat. Blink, motherfucker. No.
Weeks ago, I was at the gas station, I was pumping my gas, and the guy came up to me, and he was like, hey, can I pump your gas for you? And I was like, nah, dude, all good. And he was like, okay, do you have a boyfriend? And I was like, nah, dude. And he was like, do you want to go out sometime? And I looked at him and he's like, you don't have a boyfriend? Why not? You're so beautiful. And so the logic response would be for me to be like, oh, well, I'm a big bull dyke. But I didn't do that. My fucked up brain was like, did he just say beautiful? And suddenly I like reverted backwards. I was like, I don't know. I mean, where are you thinking? Sorry that I wanted a free steak dinner for once, ladies. Holy shit.
Anyone else depressed, but you're like, fine? Like, I'm fine. Like, you don't have to worry about me. My anxiety's crippling, but I'm okay. Maybe I should talk to someone.
Why are Android users so persistent like that?
This is a motherfucking lie. Android users mind our own motherfucking business. We do not give a fuck. Because while you charging your charger to charge your charger's charger to charge your earphones to charge your phone so you can hear the bullshit that is coming out your fucking mouth, I'm on my phone minding my business, bitch. We don't give a fuck about iPhone, old phone, or you phone. Because while I'm on my phone, you on your phone with a cracked fucking screen. Can you see me, bitch? Can you see me? So with that being said, you and your Apple iPhone and all the equipment that it doesn't come with can go to hell. Because I love my Samsung. And my Samsung makes me happy. That is all.
Don't meet the criteria. I got that rocket that popping in Syria.
I've been so cold in nigga Siberia. I wanna check it up, nigga. I carry ya.
Pull out your mommy and nigga invertebrate.